Right. So, can we even summon help? We shall see. So this is probably gonna be pretty hard because it's optional. Yeah. Oh. Oh. That's. Whoa. Okay. I'm game. Oh. Yo. Yo. Ja we need that. Help. Oh no. We need help. Wow! You cannot even hit. Oh shit. Yeah. Okay. Okay. Mm-hmm. Yeah. The double. Nice. Oh yeah. This is a very good big arena though. Yeah, there's only one, okay. Yeah, this is the hardest boss thus far. Yeah. Nice. You just need to get the timing right for the. Yeah. Man, this is a good music though. Nice. Yeah, that was a cool boss fight. Oh, Ancestral Follower Ashes. Yo. Ah. Spirit of the Hornet Folkor issue letters and Metal Volkring. This particular... Okay, that's actually good one. That's actually... Oh, that's... Yeah, the bow. Bow spirit is... Ranked spirit is excellent. Go back. Ah. Oh. I just got the souls. Okay, let's go with strength. I have solo strength still. 16, huh? Did not even realize. What is my level? 50. Please, animals, please. Oh, they did not care. Interesting. They did not care. Oh, yeah. I saw the... Okay, that's just a star. Hmm. What the? Mm. Okay. Oh, he summoned the rats. I see. Yeah, definitely want to get my strength up for better weapons. Let's see, we actually might need to... Volk. No, this is a cool little sequence. I need to kill you, though. Yeah, come. Yeah. Yeah, 5. 6 combo! 7 combo! That's a. Yeah, 7 combo, huh? That is a tough one. Oh. So many explorers. Come here just to die. Wonder what is the story with this city. So yeah, that's where I... Oh! Oh! This actually leads there. Where does this lead? To a grace. Yeah, these waypoints are actually pretty interesting game mechanic. Making you go, allowing you to go great distances. Yeah, speed runs for this game are gonna be amazing. Cannot wait in a month when the first all bosses run start for any percent. Like Breath of the Wild, any percent run is also amazing. I am 100% sure that you can go straight to the final boss of this game without killing anything else. Because there was this the one NPC did hint about it. Clarifying Horn Charm. Focus. Huh. Until one day. What? Really? Why? I have so many keys. I mean... I mean, we probably are never gonna use this lift ever. Maybe. Kylie. Oh. Okay. Oh, I missed that grace. Psst. Keeps your farewell. Well then. Yeah. Oh, can we actually... Oh, we can teleport here now. Oh, I did not actually check the... Okay. Ah! I mean, yeah, that's kinda useless. That was kinda useless, these keys. But... It actually might be faster to do it from the this side, other side. But let's see. Oh, that's air tree branch. Okay. That's a cool helmet. Oh, that's cool helmet. Yep. Nope. Oh, yes. I knew it. I remember this. Oh! Okay, that's fine. It's 3000. That's nothing. Don't care. Don't care about anything. Okay. Yo! You can chill now. Okay, so... Yep. So we can go beyond the waterfall here. But okay, let's see how far this goes. Pretty far, it seems. Rune arc. I see. So, how about that one teleporter over here? That seems to be the only way to go forward. On top of this thing. Oh, they did not even activate. What? Wait, what? Interesting. Yeah, this is a totally new area. Maybe there is a way to get up there from there. But I don't know what that is. These do not respawn. Okay, cool. No way to get up here. It does seem... Aha. But futile. Cool, but futile. Lots of crappy boys. Seven. That's a big one. Okay, same text. That's not an. Oh, no, it's just a rock sticking out. And this is one way. Yeah. Interesting that there's no way to get up here other than teleporting. That's really surprising. Statue of Marika. Boss. What boss are you? Dragon Kinsol. What? Dragon Kinsol, dear. Yeah, his stomach is... Oh my god. Ah! Yeah, his stomach is open. He always stays down. Yeah, look at that damage. That's a lot of damage. Yeah, we definitely have a... Yeah, must have fair bosses in this area. Wrong flask. Haha! Yeah. Cannot do this on horseback. Definitely cannot do this on horseback. I need the mobility. Yo, yo. Ah, he does have a back. Yo, yeah. Yo! Tulee. Oh, nice. Ah. Yeah. It's not a stacker. Yeah, he actually might not have a stacker at all. Here we go. Yeah, definitely need a... Yo! Yeah, everything. Yeah. Whoa! Really? Ah. Well then. Coming. Oh my, yeah. Do I want to leave him? Let's try. It is doable. I like one or two more tries. Nokron, Eternal City. That's very late. Aha, yeah. Yeah, oh yeah, that's up. That backstab is brutal. Oh yeah. And he can do oh, he does the backwards, yeah, that backwards, slam to the ground and then up, like that, yeah. Nice. Sit. Can you, please? Oh my god. So close to reposting. Yeah, is this like a desperation move, this? Okay. Like he seems to do that in low HP. Yeah, okay. That's so late. That is so late. Great enemy fellet. Yo! Recon Halberd. Oh, hello! What? Yo! Wait, strength 20. Oh yeah, because of my concotion. That's why. Huh. Okay. I cannot do one hand. Can I? Yeah, but I can do one-handed, two-handed. Ah. Yeah, look at that. Interesting. It does seem like a precious item. Marika Scar Seal. Radagon Scar Seal, huh? See, so this is King of Radagon. Ah. Oh. Mind, intelligence, mage, and arcane. That's interesting. Interesting indeed. Hmm. Oh, really? Okay. Yo. Wilton. Yeah, I need to be very... Yeah, gonna think very hard which ones I'm gonna level up. Oh, these guys. Of course. Oh, of course, there's 3 million of them. Yep. Golden Reserve. Yeah, these are some high quality items. Oh, and this is the only way, huh? Yeah, look like this is the only way in. Was there anything else over here? Oh. Okay, great oracular bubble. Oh. Nice. Oh yeah, that was drop from the... Okay. Great oracular bubble. Interesting. Lumbering egg. Oh, isn't that the... Yeah. Owls, huh? Hunting owls. I have had no reason to kill owls, so... I have only gotten them from... spawns. Not drops. Those damn floating lights are tricking me. That does look like it would be meant to be, you know, jumped, but it's not. That is not a jump you cannot do. I wonder what's gonna happen this way then. Are we in the... No? He can summon. Really? Nice. How do we get here? Yeah, there's still the upper area. We have not been to. Hmm. Huh. Yeah, I can see that part. Yeah. No way to get up from here. Sadly. Huh. But yeah, there's definitely something over there later. I guess we just need to find Arriver well. Okay. No, 16,000. Squeak, squeak. Oh. Oh. Pig wants to square up with me. I see. Regular bear. Yeah, even regular bears don't get done it easily. Yo! Well, we are making this an open area then. Yo, no! Wow. Hefty beast bone. Too late. Nice job, Oleg. Nice. And then we refly. I don't think we have any recipes for heavy heavy beast bones. Hmm. Nice. Golden rune one. Ja so many rune bears. Not really worth it to try and get them all. Excellent. Lots of regular bear still. At least they are easy. Easy to deal with. Ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta. There's this cliff side. And here's the rune bear. Yeah, there's not too many features. There's just multiple rune bears. Ruins! Yeah, probably not good for the tight corridors. Yeah, probably would be better to have him Oleg. But let's see. Nice. Meeting stone. One. Okay. Okay, he can do axe too. Oh, that's good. I'm gonna assume he's better at ranged though. Oh, they can be. Oh. First time I see the riposte on that, these guys. Yeah, he was guarding this. Mistwood Ruins. Okay, who keeps howling? Who keeps howling at me? Well, there's a bear. Let's just get into it. Okay, nice. Axe, oh. Better axe, or... Charge attacks. Ah. Long march. Interesting. Wait, yeah, charge attack, that's not too bad. That is not too bad. Actually pretty good. Yeah, no hidden rooms. No hidden rooms here. Ground slam. Okay. Yeah, so here's the minor artery. It's the ruins again. Oh, what's this then? Oh? Skele boys. Yeah, nice to have these enemies having a regular HP now. Right it in. Aha. Big boy. Or a big one. Oh, nice. First time we actually get that, because we have only seen that on merchants thus far. Yeah, much better HP. Da powder. Yeah, sometimes it's hard to get your orientation with these forests. All the trees look the same. Arteria, huh? Naturally grown. Right. Yeah, it does look like where the hell are these wolves though? I keep hearing them. I hear them, but oh yeah. So the Earth Tree is east of the I thought it was south. The ruins were north of the Earth Tree. I was mistaken. So where is this, where was this twig that shows me the way? Ah, here we go. Where is it? Nope. Because I... Yeah, if after you do the dungeon... find the dungeon which is... buried with it. It goes out. It goes out and does not activate anymore. Because... objective complete. Okay, that's nothing. Oh, sunflowers. Give me those sunflowers. Nice. And yeah, this way is just a cliff. I guess they make it foggy so they don't have to render too many trees. Pretty annoying though. Oh yeah, merchant. Mercanto. Yeah, nothing. And here's the fort. Little nobleman. Oh, hello. Yeah, when we get out of the forest, the fog just disappears. Oh, there is a grace here. Ah. Yeah, it just was not in at the front door. It was all the way over here. Oh. Squid boy. That way is that the ruins. And south of the ruins is nothing. Yeah. Yeah, it's just with the forest, it's hard to get orientation. Oh, I have been here. I remember. Okay, but... okay, nice to have normal health squids. Okay, of course they also do that. Nice. Still healing. Okay, there was nothing else. And yeah, we are getting pretty late. Oh? Oh, hello. Goodbye. Good. So I guess that's this forest done. And next time we are gonna go and do the yeah. And yeah, it's not gonna be today. Can I teleport? Nice. Next time we are doing this, I actually want to check the ashes. Yeah, okay, I have. Now let's see the ashes. Da 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 da. Also, quick check. Nope, nope. So, ashes, ashes, ashes.
Greetings. Are you here for
so? I could go. I could go for a Terato.
Well, I took you for no matter
about your own. So 2500. Oh, I don't have a clove ever. Yeah, these are inexpensive. Ashes and so yeah. These need coast and these need grave. Oh, we can do this.
Back all no matter.
Da-da-da-da.
Greed, are you here for spit?
Let's go, Oleg. Oh, is that the final level? Yeah, Oleg going up. Oleg is going up. Yeah, too bad I cannot sell anything to her. Oh my god, we can still get further away. Oh no. Yeah, we need four smithing on the trees. Okay. Cool. So, that's it for today. Yeah. And we have explored this whole area. And yeah, underground too. It actually might go all the way to the capital. gonna be interesting. Anyways, thank you for watching. And yeah, I'll probably won't continue before weekend. Thank you for watching. Yeah, cool.